First up, we'll go through monotone, one tone, where we're speaking in the same tone, not going up or down, keeping it flat the whole time. It's not too engaging. Hi guys, now we're going to vary the tone. We'll go up, we'll go down. We're not going to go up at the end of every sentence, because that makes the sentence sound like a question when it's not.
Pitch and inflection on words and how this changes the way audiences will receive the message you are conveying. I didn't say he stole it. Now, if we inflect on each of those words individually, it changes the meaning of the sentence. Consider this, I didn't say he stole it, inflecting on the I. Well, someone said he stole it, but it wasn't you. I didn't say he stole it. So there was obviously a communication around stealing, but you didn't say it. I didn't say he stole it, inflect on the he. Well, you said someone stole it, but it wasn't him. I didn't say he stole it. You spoke about him, but you didn't say he stole it. I didn't say he stole it. Inflect on the it. So you said he stole something, but it wasn't it. So you can see there with that sentence how inflecting on different words changes the meaning totally and how your audience will receive it.
In order to be a more charismatic speaker, you need to be aware of how changing your voice would affect how the audience would feel. Just remember that even when you attempt different types of voices, the most important thing is to be yourself. Be natural.